earlier this week, I was checking out some of the hot spots in Roswell, and when I knew that I would be going to Adele's on Canton Street in Roswell, I instantly could not stop singing Adele the singer's new song, and it kind of got stuck in my head.
Adele, do you know what this makes me think of?
Hello from the outside.
Did I totally nail that?
Perfect.
Or did I like completely butcher
it? I love it.
Adele's on Canton, nestled right next to the Rayford Gallery here on Canton Street in downtown Roswell, and they are known for having the most authentic New Orleans cuisine in Metro Atlanta. Come see what I mean.
Owner Mark Wegman, a New Orleans native, is no rookie to the restaurant business, but after years down by the bayou, he moved to Atlanta.
In 1993, my dad passed away, and my brother asked me to come on up and just kind of get out of New Orleans, take a break from it.
He met his wife Ruth here, and when they both lost their jobs, they embraced the adventure of what was next.
My wife, being as strong as she is, said, you know, what do you want to do? And I said, well, I'm going to get a glass of wine and pout for a little bit. And she says, you got till tomorrow morning.
We left the next day for New Orleans and went all through restaurants for a week. That was the end of January. June 11th of that same year, 2011, we opened up our restaurant.
So they do not fool around with authenticity. Everything from the oysters to the dough is straight from New Orleans every single week, like these.
Is there a method to this, or am I just going to look like?
Slurp.
So I just have to fall in?
Let it go.
Okay, and I just
swallow
it or chew it? Or?
You could chew it.
Okay.
They're so, so, so good.
Yeah, that literally tastes like it just came out of the ocean.
Yes, absolutely.
Wow.
But for me, the best part.
Sure, this is my first ever beignet. I am so excited. Am I saying that right?
You saying it perfectly.
Okay. Is this just, what is this going to do for me other than embarrass me?
It's going to be really good.
Oh my God.
When it comes to eating a beignet New Orleans style, I learned there are three rules. Eat with your fingers, don't breathe in, and...
Oh yeah,
there you go.
I flip my fingers. That's usually never a problem.
Mark has worked alongside the greats like Emeril Lagasse and Paul Prudhomme, and that has infused Adele's with a certain atmosphere you just can't get anywhere else.
I came to Adele's because I'm from New Orleans originally. It's real New Orleans food, and that's so hard to find when you're up here.
Yeah, their food was awesome, and they are the sweetest people I've ever met, in all honesty. So nice, treated us with the best hospitality I've ever had since I've been back for Football Fridays in Georgia. It was awesome.